So, fight with my wife. We fight about everything. That's how we communicate. She's way smarter than me, though. But I'm more of a dick. The worst is losing a fight during the fight. We're trying to get a desk through the door. I was like, you know, put it this way. She's like, no, it's not gonna fit that way. Like, just put it this way. It's not gonna fit that way, idiot. It's not gonna fit that way. Just put it my way. Damn it. She's like, turn it on its side. Goes right through. And I was just like thinking, since I lost on the issue, I had to like started mudslinging. I was like, you didn't have to take that tone. You didn't have to take that tone. The hyperbole, the name calling. My wife is beautiful. She looks like Courtney Cox, and I look like Gollum, so that's weird for people. My friends first met her, like, dude, she's really hot. I'm like, why are you, like, surprised? Why are you saying it like that? No, I'm just saying. What are you just saying? I just would have expected a Minotaur. Something hooven. I'm sorry, Austin. She's got a couple flaws though. She wears she grinds her teeth. Anybody grind their teeth? You know what I'm talking about? Wears a mouth guard to bed. You know what that is? I had no idea. First of all, how angry are you that in the middle of the night, like,
tiny balls.
Wakes up with like chiclets left. I mean, what is this? I didn't even know she had the thing. We're together like 5 years. Just one night, she just put it in her mouth. Like, you want to have sex? You want to have sex? I'm like, no. You want to play hockey? What the hell's in your mouth? Are you a goalie? Back off, freak. But I have a sleep disorder too. I have the sleep apnea, and like a mild sleep apnea. I was telling my friend about it. I was describing the symptoms. Like you're sleeping in the middle of the night and you stop breathing. You almost die. Yeah, you're like. This is all while you're asleep, and then you wake up with no air. But I love to sleep so much, I can almost die and go right back to sleep. I'm like, So this guy, my friend, is a doctor. He goes, dude, you can't mess with that. You gotta get a mask. You have to wear a mask to bed. I'm like, no way, never. I'd rather die than wear a mask to bed and go on the road and take my mask through the fucking TSA. What's that, toothpaste? And a canister. All right, yeah, you're not gonna make it. And can you imagine how great that sex would be? She's got her mouth going, she's like, yeah, sex. That's never happened either.